Quindi salendo questa scala
ogni giorno.
Almost every day. Be it from here or from there, but most of the time from here.
There was 4 kilometers to walk each day.
5
kilometers. No, many say that San Francisco did not use sandals.
We also initially started to do so from here right to the countryside, or from the other side right to the countryside, without sandals. But I saw that the little stones, etc., would distract me. So we dug also into the omnibus of Franciscan sources and also the gospel, and we came to understand that also Francis, at the end of his life, had to put on sandals when he had stigmata. But in the gospel, Jesus says in one part to not wear sandals, but in the other part of the gospel, of Mark, to wear sandals, if I'm not wrong. That is, if I'm not wrong in the sense of which gospel, but the passage says he ordered them to wear sandals without two pairs of anything. And therefore, when we'd understood this, that when Jesus wore sandals, as Fra Joseph helped notice, that John the Baptist says, I am not worthy to loosen the thongs of his sandals. So that also Jesus wore sandals, and also we want to use sandals. And actually, it's figurative of a bare life, as you see here in his sandals and his feet. Therefore, this bare walk is what the sandal symbolizes, but in a particular way in the end, so that we won't be distracted from our path, and we can walk stripped of everything of this life to be like so free.